The Rapids Early Childhood Network gathered at the school board office in downtown Alexandria this morning to proclaim March, the month of the young child. Alexandria Mayor Jeff Hall, along with the city of Pineville and the towns of Ball and LeCount, all participated in the proclamation.
On behalf of the city of Alexandria, we declare all that is necessary for early education and childhood education. We support it in every way we can in the projects that we do with community services.
We are just getting started, but we are unified in this mission of developing new strategies to increase access to and improve the quality of publicly funded early childhood care and education.
I'm proclaiming this month of March, month of the young child, and we certainly want to do all we can to help emphasize that point and get that point across to anyone that'll listen how important early childhood development is.
RECN also unveiled their new website, RapidsEarlyChildhoodNetwork.com.